music lovers. I'd like to share a bit of a guided meditation using this beautiful instrument that I have, a gong. And when I was looking at the evidence-based research for gongs, the only article that I found that popped up was an article on how gong therapy helped reduce burnout in nurses during the pandemic over in Asia. But we all know that we can create a space of healing and allow a sound or a prompt to welcome in something into the mind, into the body, and into the spirit. And today I would like to invite in an awareness of healing into the body. So we might begin by settling into the deep, low vibrations of the gong. And you're welcome to close your eyes or find a soft downward gaze. And just begin with the ears. Noticing how the gong resonates within the ears. And allow the gentle ripple of the sound waves of the gong to permeate through the ears and into the brain. Relaxing our motor centers, relaxing the thought process, shifting into the amygdala and the hippocampus, balancing the mood, and feel it balancing the breath. Feel it resonating throughout the face, forehead, eyes, jaw. Feeling the vibrations permeate through the throat. Healing sensation to flow through the body, into the arms, down to the fingertips, and then feel that flow back up into the heart space. Down into the torso, sternum, the rib cage, the belly, feeling the vibrations down the spinal column, hips. Inviting healing vibrations into the thighs, the knees, the shins, the calves. Soles of the feet, toes. And being aware of the sensation healing vibration throughout the body. sound to cut clear through the stress. Bringing openness and healing throughout the body. Sounds amongst the sounds, the harmonics, different pitches of notes that are present in the vibration. Return to the breath and allow yourself to take these vibrations of healing with you throughout your time today.